It feels like they've been disrespected. Seems like they're just saying that, you know, nobody speaks to Canada when it comes to basketball. So every player that I see from Canada plays with a chip on their shoulder. It's like, we got to go out here and show these cats that we can ball.